Thank you very much.
Good morning, River Valley students and staff. I'm Paris.
And I'm Cohen. Welcome back to another marvelous Monday.
Hey Cohen, are you excited for this week?
What's going on this week?
It's Red Ribbon Week. Now, on with the news.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder, 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 thunder,
thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder.
Did you know that Tuesday, October 10th was Sean Golding Day in all of San Diego County?
What? San Diego County has 3.3 million people.
All for him being a hero.
It was July 10th, and we went to Moonlight Beach, and we went out boogie boarding, and we were on the far side of the beach, and I see a girl who is crying and is not standing up, floating, and I asked it what was wrong, but she didn't answer, and I said, can you stand? And she was vomiting and coughing up water and fluids, and I can't really do anything in the water. So I decided, hey, I might as well bring her up onto the shore. And so I bring her onto the shore, and there another lady comes and just comforts her and gets her comfortable. When I run up to the lifeguard and I say, hey, got a girl who's possibly drowning, got a lot of fluids in her stomach. He's like, okay, I'll be right there. And so I run down, and that's where I believe the lady brought her back to the water, maybe just to wash off the fluids that she was coughing up, just to get it there. But I still thought it was kind of unsafe for her to be in the water, so I picked her back up and brought her back up to the water. And that's when the lifeguard came. And then when the lifeguard came, I thought my work was done.
We interrupt this heroic tale with a brief message from comedian Brian Regan.
He's a hero, but he's not allowed to think that he's a hero. That's one of the rules about heroes. They have to ask you if you think you're a hero, and you have to say no. And everything's okay. You think you're a hero? No. You have to look up into the left for some reason. No. I don't think I'm a hero. Good. Then that makes him a hero!
Hey Sean, are you a hero?
I don't believe I am a hero. I just was happy that she made it out.
And that makes him a hero!
Congratulations, Sean. You make Bear Valley proud.
That's all we have for you today.
Now remember our school's motto, honor, pride, and respect.
Think about it. This has been BTV News, and we'll see you tomorrow for another terrific Tuesday.
Be kind to one another,